saddle, out front, fighting for the puck, backhands, he scores!
Western Canadian road trip for the LA Kings. They have won two straight. Jack scores, Jack Saddle makes it a 2-1 game.
That's what you call a 200-foot goal. This is Koskinen that plays this puck over the defenseman, Klefbom. Nice support down low by Draisaitl. Because he's got a head of steam, comes through the neutral zone quickly, and right there, the quick release in between the hash marks beats Jonathan Quick.
Chance now for Barry with a pass, tipped across, they score! On the turnover, it's Cahoon able to capitalize, and it's 3-0 Edmonton.
Got to watch the Draisaitl play right in the slot. There's the puck by the Oilers, or the Flames. It's turned over. That little play by Draisaitl to set up Cahoon. Here it is one more time, right through his legs. Can't do it any better than that.
And they're trying to play tired at the end of a long shift.
Great pass in front by Draisaitl and a goal for Tyson Barry. What a pass from Leon Draisaitl, 3-1 Edmonton.
The tired D, there's Lagesson and Phillips dead tired. They're able to clear it down into the zone, and then they make a change. So Barry comes on full of energy, and now a turnover down low that creates this chance. It's Muzzin not able to clear it, and how about the no-look pack there by Draisaitl? Just threw it behind his back.
For McDavid. McDavid across to Draisaitl. Leon Draisaitl. Gerard. His 27th goal of the season on a beautiful feed from Leon Draisaitl.
Todd McClellan put them together. Start this game, you heard Mark and Louie talk about it with Gene, and this is why. Look at the strength of Leon Draisaitl. Just shreds the defender, splits the defenders, and Connor McDavid buries it. What a play by Leon Draisaitl. That is a big man's goal.
Saw Josh Norris coming close, and now Leon Draisaitl starts it off for the Oilers. There's the zone with speed all the way to the net, and he scores! What a play! What a goal! Leon Draisaitl!
Well, you know, this morning, Leon Draisaitl talked about trying to be the best player on this team, and it's pretty difficult when you're playing with Connor McDavid the way he plays the game. But I'll tell you, this is a beautiful move from him, and he kind of just gets his head up with speed through the neutral zone. He stays with that move through the defender. It's Riley that tries to pick it off. He gets a little piece of it with the skate, but Draisaitl so good at fishing that puck out of there and then elevates in tight over top of the blocker of Murray for a 3-0 lead. What a goal by Leon Draisaitl.
Flames top line looking dangerous every shift out there. Now it's Draisaitl moving to the net, and he scores! Leon Draisaitl, the go-ahead goal, and a beauty at bat.
Well, you know what? You knew it was going to take a monumental effort with the way the Flames have been playing defense, keeping things to the outside, knocking passes down. For Draisaitl, he looks like he wants to make a pass. That little fake on Tanev, though, that's what gets him to bite. He looks up, looks to the middle. You have to respect one of the best passers in the game. Right there, that little hesitation by Tanev. Draisaitl brings it around, has the patience to wait out Markstrom, and then put it home for a one-goal lead. What a great play by Draisaitl.
Play by Adam Larson. Long pass for McDavid. Walking in, lets it go, he scores! Connor McDavid, it's 4-0 Edmonton.
What an absolutely unbelievable pass by Leon Draisaitl. That's exactly what McDavid said to him when he came over to him. You could see this play starting to set up. For McDavid, he knew it was a turnover and it was going to be possession, and he just absolutely took off down the left-hand side.
Play McDavid with the drop back. Draisaitl with some speed and a great move to the net. His backhander stop. He scores! coast to coast for Leon Draisaitl. Didn't score at first, but he slipped in a backhander on the rebound, and the Edmonton Oilers with a power play goal have a 1-0 lead.
You know, the old saying of running downhill, he's just a big body that once he gets going, he's hard to stop, and this is one, a good confident move at the line, a little dangle here, but it's the rebound goal, and Anderson just sort of accepted that first little backhand shot, but Draisaitl stayed with it.
David and Draisaitl back together. Over the line, 5-on-5. Draisaitl, one-timer score from an impossible angle! An unbelievable goal! He's got two! 21 on the year, and the Oilers back in front!
But I think it's just one of those shots that a goaltender doesn't expect it to come that quickly off an angle that Draisaitl was at. What a shot!
Benning to Draisaitl. Leon Draisaitl. High, still has it, Draisaitl. Nice move, Draisaitl backhand scores! What a goal by Leon Draisaitl!
Just 2 minutes and 45 seconds into the second period, the Oilers have 22 shots, and Leon Draisaitl does it all by himself. Wow. That's just a very special goal. What a goal. Wow.